sugar crush.
Oh, I got the 5 thing. Oh, the full thing is clear. Wait, I got an idea. Hello? Yeah, Rohit, you're coming up. No, dad, to play a game. What do you think? Yeah, come. Fine. Bye. I see. Hello. Get in. What's your plan? Candy crush. Oh, look at that. I got a sugar crush. I got the 5 thing, dad. It's crazy. You will remove yellow or blue? Blue. Dude, should we call Rajan? Yeah, fine. Hello? Yeah, Rajan, you're coming, huh? Yeah, fine. Come fast.
Oh, hi guys. What are you doing?
Oh, hi. Come in.
Which game exactly are you playing?
Candy Crush Soda.
Oh, I've heard about that game, bro.
Bro, this game is so awesome, bro. How do you do that?
Yeah, but now I've been playing this for so long that last week I got diabetes. Yeah, come on. Zombie mode.
Yeah, it's new, right?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Look, all these guys, okay, if you don't kill them now, they're gonna make a full, an entire army around you. So, I mean, you know how to play this game, right?
No, dude, I don't play PUBG. I play Fortnite.
Bro, that game's for noobs.
Bro, you don't know, bro. I'm a pro at Fortnite.
At noob games, you should be a noob at pro games, right?
Okay, let's see. Now I'll show you who's the boss.
Yeah, we'll see. look, there, you land, there. Go. Yeah, the guy landed on the roof, he doesn't know, he's facing your back. Go at the front.
What is this? Is it a Tamil name? What is
no,
that?
Bro, it's Rosa. There's a guy on the roof,
Yeah. Hey, what about I just break the wall of the building and I go up and attack at him with a crowbar. Yeah. What's it called again?
A crowbar. See, I'll tell you, you can't break walls in PUBG.
You mean I can't break walls? Look, what about I just build a ramp to the tree and then I jump from the tree over the house? That'd be such a good surprise, right? Let me try it.
Building and breaking stuff is in noob games. You can't build or break stuff in PUBG. Alright. Kill him from behind. He's not looking at you. Go kill him. Rajan, where are you going, da? Rajan, wait! Rohit, wait! I'm bored. Come on. Whoa, come on. Boom.
Alive, let's go. Guys, what? Why is Navneet calling now? Yeah, he must be calling me to make some video or something. It's okay, guys. I'll just cut his call. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Oh, AKM.
Why is he calling again?
Guys, I guess this must be something important. I'll just be back. Like, he does not call so many times. Yeah, tell what.
Bro, I downloaded this latest game called Pokemon Go.
Pokemon Go? Dude, please, get along with the trend, play PUBG.
Bro, forget PUBG. Tell me how to catch Pokemons.
What? How to catch Pokemons? That's the basic thing. Look, you need to get out of your house. You need to go on some road or near some monument or something. There, due to some augmented reality stuff, some Pokemons will appear in front of you. Throw your Pokeballs on them and then you can just catch them. That's it. Bye.
Wait, what did he just say? Go out and catch Pokemon. Hey, I don't have time to catch up with my homework only. I can't do that. How do I go and catch Pokemons?
Guys, that guy called me and he's asking about Pokemon going on. Tell the life. Good. Guys, I'm knocked down. Chitranj, come revive me. Thanks, Chitranj. Chitranj, come. Thanks, bro. Why is this guy calling me again? Bro, what happened? Why are you calling so many times?
Is there any better way of catching Pokemons? Like, catching at home.
Guys, how many alive? Where's the app?
I got you, yay! Where did you come? I got you, I